2023, where I received initial discovery from the
defense. Is he going to bed?
Then I don't know yet.
Came to South Carolina, Greenwood, to actually do the field work in July of 2023.
So you actually traveled here in July.
Do you need? If you need paper, I can give you a piece of paper.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
You were here last week.
Now I'm worried about this thing.
Yes,
I don't know what I'm saying. I don't know what they're talking about. I hope they're not gonna sue me for another thing again.
Jury, what tasks you performed in connection with this case?
Well, I'm very methodical when it comes to the work assignments that are delegated to me. And when I started in July. I think it was July 26, 2023. I was already equipped with a lot of the discovery materials.
Explain what discovery is. I mean,
that's where I started, actually, because I always depend on what first responders do to document scenes,
to identify physical evidence. So
they play a very important role in an efficient accident reconstruction. So
after I
became knowledgeable about most of the discovery, I came to Greenwood in July 26th,
and
the first part of my inquiry involved documenting the collision site where this crash occurred.
El número del Medicaid, entonces mándeme la foto de las dos tarjetas para yo ponérselo a ella.
It's probably one of the most advanced technologies on the market, and it in essence measures a scene, and in this particular scene I had about 117 million measurement points to lay out the geometry of the collision site where this crash occurred, and to reproduce a lot of the physical evidence that was identified by the first responders. And then the second part of the inquiry